Set He's been on the national championship podium since 2004, through to this year where he became the Canadian Junior Men's Champion. He won a bronze medal at the ISU Junior Grand Prix in Courchevel, France, and only just missed making the ISU Junior Grand Prix final by a few points. Jeremy also has a killer instinct, especially this year in Canadians. When he fought from behind to take the title, when he fought from behind when he most needed it. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome a highly skilled and sensitive skater from the Vancouver Skating Club, coached by
so is just like you said it would be. Life goes easy on me. Most of the time. We'll be right back.
group is called the Group Enrichment Class. And Joanne and her team here at the center created this class to help develop performance and skating skills and even teamwork skills in a new and unique way. Ladies and gentlemen, the Center of Excellence Ensemble.
Thank you.
and she came away with the bronze medal. She's a remarkable competitor and a passionate performer. Please welcome. the first man to ever win three consecutive national titles in three consecutive years. He became the juvenile, pre-novice, and novice national champion in those years. He also made history this year by being the first Canadian man to execute two different quadruple jumps in his free program. He is a student of the sport, always calculating to find out what he needs to do to move up the ladder. He's a name to follow. He has won the Senior Men's title in Canada 3 times. He won the prestigious ISU Grand Prix final event once, and in 2006 was the 5th best skater in the world. He has been cursed with inhuman talent, and therefore expectations have always been high. His talents transcend the ring boards into the dance studio, where he was at the National Gala in Canada for 10 years. He speaks 3 languages, and tonight you will see him unveil one more of his special talents. He will sing, and he will dance, and skate to his new song, Burn Up the Floor. It is in a way a world premiere, and to my knowledge has never been done. He's from the Vancouver Skating Club, and has only ever coached during the club. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Emanuel Sandhu.
Thank you.
that we can share this evening with all of you, the audience. This is a very special message that I want to hear from here on. I really want to thank all the coaches in British Columbia who have worked so hard to produce all the fine talent. Sometimes they're not the ones that you see the kiss and cry on television, but they are the ones that install the passion and talk the strong basic skills that are so important to skilled and successful skaters. Before we finish tonight, I would also like to thank a coach who has worked here for the past 4 years and is leading us soon. He has been the director of the pair program and has done a wonderful job. He's a friend and a gentleman. We would like to officially thank they love the sport and they've been supported for so many years.